Evan Bourne, Kofi Kingston, guys, congratulations on winning the WWE Tag Team Championships. And then on top of that, you go out and defend those very titles live in front of the world on Monday Night Raw. What are you guys feeling right now?
Wow, Matt. Well, there's really no way to replicate how we felt when we became Tag Team Champions, but when we retained these titles on Raw, man, I still feel like I'm on cloud nine, Kof. I mean, I'm not sure how long this is going to last, but we're going to ride this wave all the way.
True, true. Look, I agree with Evan 100%, man. I mean, being a tag team champion is completely different than being a singles champion because you have to completely depend on your partner. You have to have complete trust. And there's no one that I trust more than this man right here. I remember back in the days when, you know, we had these all these great tag teams. I mean, Legion of Doom, gosh, Demolition, Harlem Heat, the Rockers. They all left us with such big shoes to fill. But if there's anybody that can do it, it's us two right here. Air Boom. Now feel free to squat up with us one time.
You gotta show me how to do this, okay?
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Congratulations, guys. Yes, it's gonna be a lot of fun having you as champions. Oh. Good luck.
I'm gonna...